Spot a little hottie when I flipped up the shade. Looking like a red rice sitting in the driveway. Bottle of Ciroc with her in a Kool-Aid. She done pulled up like I'm getting.
My boyfriend, Robert Graham, got LASIK with Dr. Feinerman, and he constantly was telling me just how it changed his life, not having to wear glasses and contacts and his equal vision. So I finally started to research it. Anything with your eyes is always interesting because, you know, it's like what you see with and you don't want it to get messed up.
You know where I go when we're dancing.
Dr. Feinerman is probably one of the more baller doctors I've ever met. He blasted Drake during surgery, which is very soothing for me personally as a millennial. He was really relatable and super open with all that information, and I feel like he actually enjoys his job, so that helps a lot. The surgery itself was so much quicker than I thought any surgery could be. It literally only took 5 minutes, which was crazy. I laid down and it was in and out, and the healing process was really quick too.